police department's here at North Las Vegas, such a family atmosphere. My father is a retired officer from here. My wife is a police officer here. My brother is a police officer in Northern Nevada, so it definitely runs in the family. Nor is the reunion. That'd be on Owens, just west of Stockard. Occupied twice. I'm gonna stop this car. They just ran the stop sign here at Stalker and Webb. Let's see what their deal is. They're not pulling over right now, right away either. So that's something we need to look out for, see what's going on. See the stop sign back there?
Oh, yeah, I've seen it.
Did you happen to see me coming down the street? Go ahead and keep your hands up here. Quit digging around the car for me, okay? Go ahead and keep your hands up where I can see them. Both of you guys. You guys moving around an awful lot. What's up? Nervous?
Okay, bye.
Why is the guy so nervous?
Okay.
Oh, you did? Where'd she stay at?
Right there, sir. Right there.
Keep your hand up where I can see it, buddy. Okay, which apartment?
Apartment right. Two?
Seem all out of breath.
Oh, no.
No? Whose car is this? Wife's car? How come you didn't see me coming down the street? Would you say that was a complete stop you made?
Oh, I didn't know. I just got my license, sir.
Okay. What I want you to do, I see the drugs you have in your hand. Don't drop nothing. Put your hands where I can see it. Put your hand 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 where I can see it. Put that other hand where I can see it. Put it up on the steering wheel. Put it up on the steering wheel. Don't move. Keep your hand up where I can see it.
Okay.
If you come up with anything other than that. Control 1 Charlie, I need 1018.
Copy.
Keep your hand where I can see it.
Okay, man. Damn,
you understand me? Don't move that hand.
I'm gonna get out.
Don't you move.
I'm gonna turn the car.
Don't you move. Don't you move. I'm telling you right now, man.
Okay. Okay, man!
Control 1 Charlie, they drove off. They're going west on Owens. 1 Charlie, jar's been cast on.
Southbound on the boulevard. OC. Can you
get my key?
Don't worry about it. You don't need your key right now.
Who caught him by the fence? Was that you guys?
We came up.
We got the passenger too?
Yes. We got everybody.
Yeah. Woo! Job, guys. Thanks. Good work. Hey.
I can't see, man.
Why'd you run?
Because I just got our friends, sir.
Couldn't have to do anything with the dope that I saw in your hand, could it?
I didn't have a dope.
You didn't? What were you crumbling in your hand?
I had one some zigzags in my hand.
So if you got out of prison, then why'd you be running?
Because I'm scared to pull you around on a license.
Tell you what, since you just got out of prison, you're going for a felony evading, resisting arrest.
Resisting arrest?
Yes, sir.
You're resisting. Oh, man.
So that's your jacket. So, there you go.
All right.
Did you guys just buy over there?
Oh, no.
Where'd you buy it?
What?
Where did you guys buy your dope?
Dope? He had that dope on him already. He had just picked his wife up. She stayed right over in his apartment right here.
And he was steering for him. I just prayed and he was steering for him.
Oh, was he? Is that what the deal was?
That's why he's swerving all the place.
I was hoping that'd keep him from driving off. Because I thought they were going for a gun. I was sitting there fighting, I had my gun on him. He's trying to drive off. I put my gun away real quick and sprayed him because I knew he was going to try to drive off. They were fighting over his arm. Just as Chris was coming up, I lost control of his arm. And that's when they bolted.
How come you didn't tell him to stop?
I couldn't tell him. That ain't none of my business, man. Don't do me like that, man.
What do you expect? You were steering the car.
That ain't none of my... I ain't got no dope, man. Because he was blind. That wasn't gonna die. He was blind. He couldn't see. And he
just turned the car off. Tell him to stop.
Does that make sense?
Oh, you know what?
Does that make sense? Because you probably knew the dope was in there, too.
I didn't know.
We also took the passenger for obstructing because of his role in the pursuit of helping steer the vehicle and trying to get away from the police. So he's going to have to answer for his part in the crime as well. So
good job tonight. You guys did a really good job getting this guy.
Good team effort by everybody.
Yeah.